I'm here now with Maddelena from Italy.
Yeah, hi.
Which part of Italy?
Verona, north of part.
Beautiful, I think.
Yeah, it is.
And Maddelena is an HIV physician there. So there are some challenges, I think, understanding how widespread chemsex is in all of Italy. Is that partly for religious stigma, maybe?
Personally speaking, for sure, we have a Catholic background, that's why it's quite difficult for us to speak in an open way about sexuality and STIs and chemsex too, for sure.
But you do have the good fortune, I guess, of working with gay men mm-hmm. who might be engaging with chemsex. You see gay men?
Yeah. I speak a lot with gay men, and a lot of them engage in chemsex. And, you know, it's quite difficult for us to map this phenomenon, but, of course, it is increasing, and we have to go beyond the surface.